Pacific walrus feed in relatively shallow water, hunting for small invertebrates on the ocean floor. In the Bering and Chukchi Seas, the continental shelf provides a vast area of shallow, rich feeding grounds for the walrus. Walrus haul out on sea ice or on land to rest between feeding trips. Although they are good swimmers, they don't typically swim long distances, so they prefer to rest near where they eat. In the winter, Arctic sea ice extends south into the Bering Sea, where large herds of male and female walrus spend the winter together. Then, in the springtime, females and calves follow the melting sea ice north into the Chukchi Sea, while adult males separate from the rest of the population and migrate south to spend the summer in Bristol Bay. The male walruses in Bristol Bay typically haul out on land and feed near shore. In the Chukchi Sea, the females and calves spend their summer floating on the sea ice, drifting over the shallow continental shelf. In recent years, summer sea ice in the Arctic has melted beyond the edge of the continental shelf, leaving the females and calves without their traditional feeding and resting platforms.